What is that?
Okay, so the first question is, do you think males or females are more of an aggressive driver in the district area?
Male or less?
Male, and why would you consider males?
That's what I see.
Oh, driving. Okay, if you have the time for one quick question. Do you feel that do you feel yourself wanting to harm other drivers when they kind of do you wrong while driving?
I mean, yeah, of course, it's harm if other people drive aggressively.
Right, right. Okay, well, thank you for that. Those couple of questions, and you have a good day.
You too.
All right. Do you feel like males or females are more aggressive drivers?
Female.
And why would you consider a female more aggressive?
They probably feel like they have more to prove. You know, maybe they're driving a big truck or a fast car. Those more so male stereotypes.
Do you honk your horn more than other drivers?
No.
Do you feel like you have to get back at other drivers for wronging you?
Not all the time.
No. Have you been ticketed for reckless driving?
No. No.
How often do you pass where it's unlawful to pass?
Maybe 20%.
So would you say never, sometimes, or always?
Sometimes.
How often do you yell or make angry gestures at other drivers? Would you say never, sometimes, or always?
Sometimes.
And why do you do that?
I guess for that, in the moment, emotions.
Okay, thank you. Do you think male or female drivers are more aggressive? Which one?
Females.
And why do you believe females are more aggressive?
They have more attitude than males.
Do you get into physical fights while driving? Would you say never, sometimes, or often?
Never.
Okay, excuse me. Okay, do you honk your horn more than other drivers?
No.
Okay, do you find yourself wanting to harm others while driving?
No.
Okay, have you ever been, have you ever been ticketed for reckless driving?
Yes.
Okay, thank you for partaking in this interview. Do you think male or females are more aggressive drivers?
Males.
And why do you think that?
Because they're domineering and they like to be in charge.
Okay. Do you get into physical fights while driving? Would you say often, never, or sometimes?
Never.
Okay. Do you honk your horn more than other drivers?
No.
Okay. Do you find yourself wanting to harm others while driving?
No.
Okay. Do you feel like you have to get back at others for wronging you while driving?
I'm not trying to get hurt.
Okay. Do you feel that other drivers do not know how to drive well?
I think they're aggressive. They don't care.
Okay. And
all the questions you just asked, that's how they feel.
Okay. Do other people be scared to get in a car with you while driving?
No.
Okay. How often do you pass where it's unlawful?
Do what?
How often do you pass where it's unlawful? Like run a red light or
never.
Stop?
Never. Why would... Never.
Okay. All right. Thank you.